Hello to the global Aimia community. I'd like to extend a warm welcome to all of you from Toronto, where the Aimia leadership team and I are hosting our fourth annual Investor Day. As we mark the first anniversary of our rebranding as Aimia, I want to commemorate this day with some thoughts on what we've accomplished and what we're building. In reflecting on our past, we can all be proud to belong to a team where our roots are many, from FFP, from retail coalitions, from many other marketing streams, and together we've created the world leader in loyalty management. We are following the roadmap that we set out for ourselves in the early years, and we're making solid decisions that will generate value for Aimia and our stakeholders for years to come. While other companies may have similar ambitions, Aimia is the only international pure-play loyalty company. We are convinced now more than ever that we are the only company that is successfully achieving a true global footprint in our space. We're well on the way to realizing our vision because, as we discussed throughout our global brand rollout, we are all together now. So let me share just a few of the highlights that we've realized during this first year as Aimia. Nectar Italia has surpassed 9 million collectors. Aimia was appointed as a Standard Chartered Bank's loyalty partner across 15 markets in Asia Pacific. In the US, we launched Kellogg's Family Rewards. We were ranked 15th on the advertising age list of the world's largest marketing companies. In Canada, we have launched Destination Miles, which is a great example of a collaborative partnership effort between Aeroplan and proprietary loyalty services. In the UK, Nectar is celebrating its 10th anniversary with nearly 19 million collectors. We've also focused on delivering thought leadership through research and compelling white papers to ensure that Aimia is seen as forward-thinking, influential, and smart. Internally, we created the Passion Awards to allow us to recognize and celebrate creating value together. And we've globalized the Echo Survey, which provides the platform for all of our voices to be heard. And finally, investments, such as our recent acquisition of EIM, taking full ownership of Carlson Interact in Indonesia, and our new joint venture with Sainsbury's in the UK, will help us become an even stronger global player. Year one at Aimia has been a real momentum builder for our business. Our aspirations for the immediate future demand focus, collaboration, and operational excellence from across our entire global community. With your help, I'm convinced that we can continue to grow our business and in turn provide increased opportunities for each one of you. So please join me now in celebrating a happy anniversary, Aimia.